something like happy. That,
cause I got me for life.
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't need a handhold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul.
So every year we do this thing called the pile, and this is on my mom's side of the family. We do it on Christmas Eve, and we all just buy some, we buy some like alright gifts and then some just like really funny gifts, and we all just throw it in a pile, and we go from youngest to oldest and pick in order, and we have this thing. I'm sure people, or some people watching this, do stuff similar to it. We, if you pick something that someone else wants, they can steal it when it's their turn, and then the third owner of the whatever it is gets to keep it no matter what. It's safe. And I forgot to buy presents. We made a deal where each person had to buy at least two things for the pile. So I have to go do that right now, and then we're gonna go visit I think we're gonna go visit my friend Alana and her new dog, which is so cute. It's like a husky, I think she said it was a husky German Shepherd mix. So that's gonna be pretty cool. And then we're going to the pile. And I don't think I'm gonna bring the camera in because it's just like a family thing. There's no reason to interrupt with pulling the camera out and everything. So we're gonna go to Target right now. And then maybe somewhere else. I'm not sure. We only have about an hour and 15 minutes to do all this. So let's go. And then I think I get home at like 8, and then I'll pick the camera back up. I'll just leave it back at home when we go there. So yeah, let's go. Let's get the show on the road. We are here. Copping it. I'm just getting this like fur hat. It's actually really comfortable. I'll just tried it on. Boom. Then I'm just gonna get a gift card for the other gift. So I don't know. It was pretty quick shopping. Which one? I'm thinking this one. Look, if you guys haven't worn a hat like this, you don't know what you're missing out on. Holy, this is so comfortable. Ugh, I just wanna like have my whole body wrapped in something like this. I mean, then it would kind of be just like a fuzzy blanket. But yeah, no. Now we're done Christmas shopping. That was really quick. Literally, I was in there for like, I was probably shopping for a solid 5 minutes. And I actually found some stuff. And I know I'm giving this as a gift, but I want to wear it right now because it's really warm. But yeah, now we're going to go to Alana's. She texted me and said that it's all right if I come now. So we're going to go now. And then we're gonna go home and wrap these, and yeah, then we're gonna get the show on the road, even though I already said that. But yeah, and also on the way here, I was actually listening to a Joey Badass song. I know Banks is a huge Joey Badass fan, and I think he's tweeted this line before, but it's just like, it's really cool. I've never even like thought of something like this. Joey Badass in Paper Trails, he says, "They say money is the root of all evil. I see money as the root of all people." And in the first one, root is like R-O-O-T, like the roots. But then the second line is R-O-U-T-E, like it's the root of all people. And it's just like, I don't know, it's such a simple but clever line. I don't know, I really like that because it's kinda true to a certain extent, which isn't a good thing, but you know, it's just, I don't know, it's really clever what Joey Badass did. And I've been listening to him a lot lately. His music is really good, like, Unorthodox, 9-5 to Infinity. Paper Trails is my favorite song by him, by far. Christ Conscience is good. It's just, I don't know, he's a really good artist. But yeah, let's go to Alana's and go see the puppy.
It ain't easy pay. They say money is the root of all evil. I see money is the root of all people.
Alright, so I ended up not pulling the camera out. You know, just sometimes when you go places, like you plan on filming, but then it just doesn't like feel like the right time. So I just kept my camera away, you know, just hung out and then played with the dog. And it was a really sweet dog. It was a German Shepherd Husky, which was pretty cool. But now it is actually, what time is it? It's pretty late actually. It's like 10:25, and I gotta wrap all these presents. And I just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit before it actually turns into Christmas. Okay, apparently my battery's like low. I'm gonna switch to my other camera because why not? I'm just setting the camera on a tripod. I swear I haven't like charged this camera in like probably three vlogs, and it just never runs out. So I guess its time just came, and it's time to use this bad boy. The audio quality is probably gonna be a little bit better on this one. Okay, is that good? Well, let me close this door. think that is gonna be good.
Is that good?
Yeah. Hold on, let me move it a little bit so it gets more of the bed, because that's where I'm gonna be packaging all this stuff up.
It actually looks like this camera also has like 2 out of 4 like bars of battery left, but that's fine. That's gonna be more than enough time to record the rest of this video.
So while I do this, I just wanted to basically talk about how thankful I am for you guys, because it's really not said enough. I try to say it as much as I can, but at the end of the day, I never really feel, I don't know how to put this in words, I never really feel like I'm getting all that I want to say out. So it's like, I don't know. This year is probably the first year, I think it's the first year, that I've actually been able to like get nice gifts for my close like friends and family and not have to worry about anything really and not get help from other people for money. And it's really truly it's all thanks to you guys. I mean, I'm not going out and buying like $1,000 things, but like there's this nice, this is a Titleist Vokey wedge for my brother that he's been wanting for a while, and I'm just happy that I can go out and buy things like this. And this box right here, I have still have my mom's gifts in there that I went shopping and showed you guys. There's like a bunch of coffee stuff, and this is like there are these certain headphones that my sister wanted, and I just went and bought them online. And it's just an amazing feeling knowing that I can do this for people that I love. Now, I know money isn't like the biggest, shouldn't be the thing that everything revolves around, and it definitely isn't in my life, but I'm just saying it's an amazing feeling knowing that I don't have to go to my mom to get money for gifts and stuff. And it's like, I'm just extremely thankful, and I really want you to know how grateful I am for everything that you guys have done for me. And it's not like I'm the richest man ever from YouTube. It's not like I make a ridiculous amount of money, but it's just that I'm happy. I'm happy with what I'm doing and making people smile, and it's just a great feeling. It's amazing. And there really are no limits. Like I'm so excited for when high school's over and I get to really actually push this YouTube thing, because I've been so busy lately. Sorry, I haven't even like gotten into any rapping, but lately I've been having, it's so hard to balance everything, because I have school to worry about, I have friends that I want to hang out with all the time, obviously girls are a huge distraction, what else is there? I don't know, there's just so much stuff going through. Like I'm playing basketball right now, but that's not really that big of an issue, it's like one day a week, couple days a week, and it's just, school every day is like ridiculous. It's just 6 hours out of the day that I could have been doing something much more productive with, because I'm not going to be really necessarily going to college right away. So it's just, I don't know. It's kind of confusing. This is a really random section of the video that I'm just gonna be talking to you guys about. So I don't know, just bear with me through this. And hopefully this like helps you understand my whole situation right now too, because I don't know, man, it's just, life is one big mess. I mean, it's a very good mess, though. It's a good mess. And also, I'm actually recording, I've said this before, this is Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve. Well, I mean, when you watch this, it's gonna be Christmas. So Merry Christmas, and I hope you guys have a great Christmas, and, you know, I hope you spend a lot of time with your friends and family, because that's what it's meant for. And just be thankful. Be thankful for everything that you have. I'm gonna get to wrapping, though. Hold on, I've gotten so off topic, I just need to get this done, because it's almost Christmas. I need to get this done before Christmas, which is like an hour and a half, which is not going to take nearly an hour and a half to do this, but I'm just saying, I got to do it. Hey, stop distracting me. Let me do my work. Okay, does anyone actually know how to wrap a freaking gift? I don't know how to do this, dude. I'm struggling. I mean, it would probably help doing this on a table, but I'm just going to do it right here, because I'm stubborn like that. Look, that is a great start. Look at how wonderful this wrapping is. Oh my god. Someone help me. I don't know how to do this. This is working. I'm getting there. Hold on. Look at this. I'm almost done. Finishing touch. Let me get it good. Come on. Oh yeah. Look, that is some fantastic wrapping right there. Look at that. It works. It works. Doesn't look the prettiest, but it's good.
It's good.
It's good. Name that movie. Do it. All right, we're gonna turn the camera off just for a sec so I can actually finish this and not waste so much battery on my camera. So we'll see you in a sec. Oh, and if you were wondering what headphones she got, these like new, like, they're like mouse cat earphones. Like you can see them right there. They're like I don't know. They have ears and they're like headphones. I don't know. They're kind of cool. But yeah, we'll see you in a sec. You know what the idea behind my wrapping is? It's to make it so bad that they don't even know what shape the box is, so they have no idea what it is. I just realized, you know, I'm the best rapper alive. I'm so weird. Alright, I'm officially done wrapping everything. Check it out. Check it out. Alright, we're gonna get a little close up. Look at that. That's a pretty beautiful wrap job. Let's see it. Let's check this one out. It's looking pretty solid. Both ends looking nice and tidy. Look at that. Then this one ran out of paper. Had to switch it up on them. Get a little two-toned. And then that's just a box. And then we did the good old-fashioned just gift bag with some red, I don't know what you call it in there, that tissue paper stuff. So anyways, that is basically all I'm going to do tonight. I'm going to go to bed because I went to bed extremely late last night. I need to catch up on some sleep. So, yeah. And also, I just want to point out that the whole section of the video, like before I started wrapping all my stuff, it wasn't meant to be like all like a sappy story, like some really sad thing. It was just like, seriously, just truly like a thank, like me just being thankful for you guys, because you guys are really great, and I don't say thank you enough. I seriously don't. I probably will never feel like I've said thank you enough ever. So anyways, enough talking about me. I hope you guys all have a great Christmas. I hope you guys have a great time with your family. I'm just hoping you guys have a happy day, and I think that's gonna conclude this vlog, because like I said, I gotta get some sleep, dude. I did not go to bed early enough last night, so hold on, let me make it so I can do this outro real quick. Close that door, and boom, okay. I think we're gonna do it, hold on, let me check. Oh, it's gonna work. And anyways, you guys know how this outro goes, so drop a like if you guys enjoyed, subscribe here if you are new, and as always, I hope you're all having a nice day, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, everyone. Merry Christmas. Caroline.